Pull up in all type of cars, I'm serving them straight out the jar. The UFO is parked, the bitch, we come straight from Mars.
For real?
I tell them meet me at the corner store. Yeah. I make a play and then I gotta go. Yeah. I got that Wendy's, that's a 4 for 4. Yeah. I got that fast food for a hoe.
Whoa, what's good, man? Boy, KD, man, coming y'all again with another video, man. This time, Hardy, Gin and Juice, the show of fame. I ain't gonna fake. I just want to see this because I want to see what Hardy will talk about. I want because this man drank Jack number 7, man. Oh, no, Gin and Juice, nah, but you drank Jack number 7. So I just wanted to see what you're about to be on. See, it's at least Snoop Dogg gonna be in the motherfucker or something, you know what I'm saying? I just wanna check it out. I think it gonna be fire. Cause I just got an idea that you gonna have Snoop. So it's gotta be somewhere in the video. Got to be. So, and it been a minute since I did a harder video, so I wanna check out some harder anyway. This video like what, like 2-3 months old? My bad. I've been busy, man, for real. I've been busy as fuck. But Harder, Gin and Juice, it's the short film. Ready, see, let's get it.
Snoop, Gin and Juice, how'd you come up with this?
I knew Snoop had to be in this video. And I don't know if this is like an advertisement for Gin and Juice or what, since I see this little can Gin and Juice thing, but he had to put Snoop in there. He was on it right. That he put Snoop in the bit, but all right.
My great-grandfather, Calvin Broadus the First, 1930. What the fuck is it this time? Don't tell me you not fucking perform.
I'm gonna perform. I want to talk about money.
Listen, the money's good, but it ain't cutting it. The last motherfucker that came in here telling me about what I'm giving him ain't cutting it. Don't ever have to worry about another fucking dollar.
What he's trying to say is we have something you might be interested in.
What do we have here?
That man, Dr. Drake. Hardy, I see you going all out for this bitch. Is this the show film? Are you going to rap or something? Rap. Are you going to sing or you might do a little rapping? I don't know. Because this bitch already admitted in and I ain't seen nothing. So. What's up? Do not attempt this.
Impressive. Where'd you get it?
We have our ways.
How much of this can you get?
Much as you need.
I like the way that sounds.
We won't let you down.
Wait, one more thing. You should think about adding juice to it. I think the ladies will like that.
That's not a bad idea.
Little trumpet, little saxophone, got cool. Who's that from the Hardy?
So much drama out in Tennessee. It's kind of hard being H-A-R-D-Y. But I somehow, someway keep coming up with country ass shit like every single day.
Oh, I see you did like a little spin-off it. The original Gin and Juice, okay, like a little spin-off, not nothing too much, ain't, I see you ain't even go too hard in it, it's just, like, yeah, okay. I don't know if Morgan put you up this or you and Morgan just be talking about shit like this. Know what I'm saying? And what I mean by talk about shit like this, I mean like, hey, wind in the air like a little hip hop flavor to your shit. You know what I'm saying? Cause, you know, Morgan going crazy. Oh, Morgan got the whiskey with money bag. He got the Broadway girl with Dirt, what I think was trash. He went for Morgan Wallen. That song be trash. And I just think he did the song on the Young Thug. I ain't gonna fake. He did the Young Thug sample on his last shit. I ain't gonna fake. I don't know if y'all be talking about that, like trying to swing that a little bit. Cause I ain't gonna fake. That shit hard. Marvin got some, he got some shit on his hand. Shit really be hard. And like I said, Morgan in a song with Wild Wave. I'm going to keep saying it to you. I see a song with Wild Wave. But, okay. I see what I got going. I see it.
It's a progress, Rose, but for what?
Double that Tommy gun. Some Bunny and Clyde type shit look like. Definitely was like a little promotion though. I don't think there was no song or nothing like that. I don't think there was no nothing like that. Cause I feel like it'll be more to it than that. You feel me? Type of shit. But that's what I feel like. I feel like it's like a slight promotion for some shit they put to drop some shit. So I don't think that's a real song. I just want to check it out. Y'all checked it out. I just want to check it out. But anyway. To next time that video, man. Long live Cook.